Did you know they actually used to have a they actually had a place, I think it was called like Gazpacho's Market or something, that was based on chowder?
Really?
Yeah, they had all sorts of very wild and edible foods that people could try out to really immerse themselves in the wild cooking world of chowder. I don't know why I get confused about from this place sometimes. I mean, the giant ass castle is a very clear mark of which direction I'm supposed to go. Man, he really has done up the place, hasn't he?
Yeah. You know what's the most the best part of this?
What?
Instead of fixing a bridge or frickin' like making one that fits with the scenery, the sages make a rainbow bridge to get you over there.
Ah, yes, Nintendo does love their rainbow bridges, don't they? I mean, we have Mario Kart, we have Super Paper Mario, we have this game. They love their rainbow roads. We six will gather our power to create a bridge to the castle where Ganondorf dwells, because as we all know, the power of fire makes rainbows. What now?
Looks so out of place given the surroundings. I know she's technically the rightful princess and ruler of Hyrule, but is she technically a princess right now, considering Ganondorf is in power?
I want to say yes, because technically Ganondorf wasn't supposed to rule this.
You're right, but technically Hyrule Castle and the Hyrulean monarchy have been completely destroyed besides Zelda.
The head blowing up is just an extra FU to anyone who's not careful.
Right.
Ooh, that's spooky. I know what I must do. I must destroy the beams. Watch out, she says. You know, Chowder also loved to really break the fourth wall. You know that cartoon, Cartoon Network logo that was always in every show?
Yeah.
There was a moment where, Despacho was like chastising Chowder for like...
Oh, that one doesn't come off. I've tried.
Yeah. that show was really ahead of its time. What is it, Navi? What is it, girl? Wait. Okay. Okay, it's not that.
Probably some storms.
Yeah, because, you know, raining inside a building makes sense.
Right.
It's not that. Okay, what about Zelda's lullaby? You know, it's probably just one of the... No, wait.
You know what? It's probably the Song of Time and you're just standing too close.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
Is there a grapple
thing? Oh, there is.
Huh. Well, apparently we're just idiots.
I tell you, any game that's not like engineering or something, I am an absolute... I was talking, you little indestructible piece of shit.
So, if you roll on the same frame as you touch the spike thing, you actually pass her.
Yeah, like that. Oh, you want to know? You want to know something great?
Sure.
So, you can actually corner these things, but you want to know what happens when you like put it one.
They face to the statue. They just clip through the statue.
Yeah. Oh, that's so sad for you. Oh, they're using it against me. Ow! Of course I had to be standing there. Link, move the statue and get the broopy.
Rolls into the blades.
Link, what the fuck? yes. You know, logic can't stop me from doing this.
This is Ocarina of Time. They hadn't decided to make it so that arrows can logically go through bars.
I really hope there's at least one puzzle that requires you to do that, because that would be a very clever puzzle.
Not in Ocarina of Time, it's not gonna work, Roy.
It's defying the laws of... And it disappeared. It's defying the laws of gravity. Well then... Oh! It's always the room design that gets me like that. In you go. That's not going in. Ooh, my favorite puzzle. Not that. Yeah.
Not that.
For what?
For the thing above you that's covered in webs.
Oh, I didn't even realize that was a web. Alright, sorry.
You could use Jin's fire, but why use all that magic when you can just use a fire arrow instead?
Yeah, you know, because overkill. Shit, that was a bad move. That was close.
The other ones are all fake.
That's the weirdest fucking thing I've ever seen, and I'm gonna blow it up.
Oh. I think you have to shoot it with an arrow. Possibly light.
Well, let's see. Yep, it's light. I wonder how Link has the pockets to carry all that around. There. The spirit barrier is dispelled. Hurry up, kid. Ah, God, that's bright. Ugh. That was weird. I do like that they have you go through rooms representing everything you've been through, though. That's a nice touch.
I always dispel them in the order that I got the medallions.
It's like they decided to make the water temple like the most obnoxious one in here. Like, hey, remember how much of a fun time you didn't have in here? You know what? Why don't I just burn you like everything else here?
I think the golden gauntlets are in the light room.
I see you up there. That's so pretty to look at.
That's a fire arrow thing.
Oh.
So the ice arrows are the only arrows you don't need to beat the game.
Unless, of course, you want to freeze enemies.
Oh my god. You need to light them all at once.
That's the wrong button. There we go.
You're gonna need some magic.
Well, it's a good thing I have a green jar.
Oh, this is fun.
Imagine a jar in real life looking like that.
Right.
It's just like the star chips in Super Mario Galaxy.
In this room, considering those are for the Shadow Temple.
Right. Gotta limber up a bit. Shit.
Way to go.
That was not my best idea.
The root be back too. Beamos over there. There's a Beamos in this room.
There is. What do you think would happen if I sent my little, bomb shoe all the way down there? Would it blow up?
It would, yeah.
No.
It would either explode down, when it hit the death barrier, or it would cease to exist. You're gonna need the, hover boots, I think.
You would think with its eye being vulnerable that you'd be able to do some damage to it with an arrow.
Right.
Yeah, I'm gonna need those good old hover boots. I hope I'm insured. Oh wait, insurance doesn't exist yet. How the fuck? Ow! No! I forgot, with the hover boots, I can't exactly take a leap of faith. Yeah. I wonder. Yeah, I didn't think. Damn it. I get it. Yeah, I get it. Oh. Never mind, the solution was obvious. It was just a button I had to push. I feel stupid. The forest barrier is dispelled. Hurry up, Loyal. Mean. Thank you. don't. Alright, now I can use that blue fire. Ah, hammer. Water barrier dispelled. Helpful, very helpful. Okay, I get it. More obvious solution is just shoot a fire arrow at it. I never said I was smart. Here we go. arrows. Hell? Oh. No! I just had the long shot up here. Ooh. Me likey. You'd think that I'd be able to grab it. Oh, wait. What'd you just do, though? Oh, it just makes those again. I know this is kind of painful to watch, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I think we got like one or two to go. Two. I should have known that was gonna happen. Wait a minute. Yeah, no, that doesn't work. Oh. I thought that looked off. Thank you. Alright, that'll be emptied out. I don't think there's anything else they're hiding. Nope. Damn it. Got it. It was behind the spinny thing. Holy crap. I like how it actually does add to my rupee total too. I mean, of course they're worth the valuable rupees. Phew. Ooh. At last, we're finally able to enter Ganon's tower. Alright, that's enough of that. Okay, so now that I have the golden gauntlets, there's a pillar I can lift that should open up the way right here. Alley-oop. Onwards.